a long ass time ago to like roast marshmallows over a fire. By the time we got over there,
it was pouring
down rain so bad. We just grabbed a couple of screwdrivers out of his rig and we sat in there with a lighter and the marshmallows.
That's gross because then the
it's
metal.
Better than that, you don't got the wax flavor.
Yeah, but the metal, like.
No, it was fine.
The galvanized stuff will like bubble up.
I heard it's good for you.
It tastes like a roasted marshmallow. Does it got wax flavoring in it?
No.
Cocktail marshmallows.
This works surprisingly well.
My brother and I did this when we were little, though.
Right before you set the house on fire.
No, we didn't set the house on fire. We did color on hot light bulbs with crayons, though, and my mom smelled it. She